Aloha guys, Jai Cunningham with Honolulu Rail Project, traffic on the 60s. Today we thought we'd head out to Waipahu Town and actually show you Waipahu Transit Center. The station is almost complete. If you look up there, that canopy is one of the last things they do. Now, when they put the canopy up, they have to tension it out. Now, for safety's sake, that sometimes requires lane closures. Now, if you wanna know where Waipahu Transit Center is, well, when I look across Farrington Highway, I see Taniokas, and then I look right over here, the brand new Highway Inn, it's right below the new transit center. So for your safety, some of those lane closures, of course, you can tune in to Traffic on the 60s. And also, we will keep you updated on our website at honolulutransit.org.